What's up, guys? My name is Soulless Baby, and today I want to talk about the Masterwork shotgun I had dropped for me yesterday, the Rolling Carnage. Now, this is the upgraded version of the Vengeance 2-round burst shotgun. I have been having a lot of fun with it. But before I get started, though, please excuse the sound of my voice. I am getting over a sickness, and that is the reason I haven't uploaded the last couple days, but I believe I will be back on schedule as of now. But anyways, onto the point of this shotgun. Weapon reviews in this game are a little tough because they are completely random rolls with multiple different perks, and you can reroll your weapon, and if you want to get a roll like mine, you can certainly do so as long as you've got the Masterwork Embers to do it with. I don't have the best roll in this thing, but it is still a monster. On mine, I have plus 50% shields, 18% repair rate drop, 18% gear damage, and 15% weapon damage. So only one damage increasing roll on this shotgun, but it still does over 1,000 damage per pellet to a crit on a red bar, and even in Grandmaster rank, that shreds through some adds, as you can see. Now, I'll probably be re-rolling this thing a couple dozen times because the Masterwork perk on this is whenever you dodge, the damage is increased by 50% for 20 seconds, and it stacks up to 3. This gun just screams use an interceptor on me, and there's a mod for the interceptor that reloads your current weapon if you perform a triple dodge. So you'll be able to kill 2 birds with 1 stone and be able to reload this gun and buff it with 3 stacks of the Scout's Advantage perk while you're at it. This gun really makes sense and is really easy to run and deal an absurd amount of damage, run in and get out before the enemy even has enough time to react, and if you have your ultimate for the interceptor, it's a great way to deal with the storms. The enemy storms are by far my worst enemy to fight while I'm on my interceptor due to the lack of ranged abilities that can deal with the shields, but with this, they don't bother me too much at all. I just dodge in, do my damage, take their shields off, pop my ult, and rip them apart while dealing with all the other enemies that are around them, making it much easier for my teammates to focus on other enemies and pull off combo chains to do their thing depending on who I'm playing with. I think this gun can be put into a lot of different builds and make yourself extremely useful. However, it becomes a little bit different whenever you're not running on an interceptor, just because the dodge isn't quite as fluid and the cooldown is a lot longer. I'll be doing a lot more playtesting with this thing just to see how much damage it can actually do and see if I can get a god roll. If I do, I'll be sure to do a full build video detailing how well it does as part of a full build designed around this shotgun dealing as much damage as possible. Let me know in the comment section below if you played around with this gun at all and how you feel about it. Also tell me about the roll you got and what you think is the best, that way I can do some good comparisons for you. This is pretty much all I have for you guys today. Regularly scheduled videos will resume starting today. Like this video, it really does help me out a lot. And with that, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one.